Hey guys, this is Max from FL Studio Tips, and today I will show you over 10 mind-blowing FL Studio tricks that I use all the time. So let's say we want to make a sidechain reverb for this vocal.
Treating these rappers like Reese's and Pieces, I've been a problem since I was a fetus, earning my stripes.
We'll automate the wet, and now check this out. Go to Articulator Tools and Analyze Audio File. Choose the sample that you worked with here, and you just turn this sample to automation. Now just go back to these tools and scale levels. You will now be able to offset and multiply them like that.
Treating these rappers like Reese's and Pieces. I've been a problem since I was a fetus. Earning my stripes like I work for Adidas. Elite in my league, better follow the leader. Hit him with a venom, independent when I'm in it, gotta fit.
Better, you can even go back to tools and smooth up the automation. For example, increase the attack and release so the reverb is more smooth.
Earning my stripes like I work for Adidas. Elite in my league, better follow the leader.
Pretty cool alternative for the peak controller. Guess what? If you want the same automation be applied also on the delay, you don't have to go to wet and link to controller as you would usually do, but you can simply go to Articulator Tools again, copy state, and paste the state here. That way you can make changes to the delay without screwing up the reverb.
Treating these rappers like Reese's and Pieces. I've been a problem since I was a fetus. Earning my stripes like I work for Adidas. Elite in my league, better follow the leader.
Keep in mind that if your automation is way longer than the sample, simply place them together at the beginning, go to the end of the sample, and play with the time to match the peaks.
Would you be my alibi?
This vocal is nice. You can hear the color is great, but it's a little bit too bright for me and for I want to use it. So we'll go to the sampler and hit Ctrl or Command E to open it in Edison, hit Alt plus T, and make sure that the coarse pitch is in the middle, increase the factor 3 or 4 dots, and make sure that the order is all the way to the right.
And now that I'm up.
Before.
And now that I'm up.
So we accept it and drag it to our playlist.
Now that I'm up. Would you be my alibi?
I'm sure you're gonna love this one if you like vocal chops. So that's a track of mine that we make in our full start to finish future bass course, where we learn from start to finish how to make this exact track. So that's just a raw vocal with, of course, processing, but without any chopping. So one of my favorite tricks of all to make easy and quick vocal chops, we're going to right-click, scroll down until you have the knife, that's a bonus trick for me, and cut the vocal as you want it. The key for good vocal chops is not to overdo them. So we chop the vocal, and now again right-click and scroll up until you have this. This is so-called slip tool, and we'll use it to change the timing of each vocal chops. So let's hear what we have for now. And just go to random notes and change the timing of it. So we have something like that. Now in the course we added also some more effects, so definitely check it out if you're interested how to make this track exactly from ground up. Keep your hat on because this one is going to blow your mind if you have your patch in Serum. Hover your mouse around here and drag it over to your playlist. You will have it in sample. This one is insane, especially when you're making bass ups, growls, and one-shot synths. This is some secret sauce that nobody's talking about. If you know a little Arty Boy, there's this super cool feature called Robot.
Leading the pack and they know I'm the guy. I've been a man since the day I arrived. I never play if I'm true for the lies. You wanna win me, go over your rights. Here with a mission, you here in the scene.
That sounds pretty funny, but for example, if you take the wet down.
Leading the pack and they know I'm the guy. I've been a man since the day I arrived. I never play if I'm true for the lies. You wanna win me, go over your rights. Here with a mission, you here in the scene. I go when I blow, they say they knew me.
You can make amazing effects. And you can, of course, do it inside of FL Studio without the need of Little Alter Boy. Simply go to your sample and edit it in pitch corrector, and now just put everything up to center, turn down the variation to zero, and transition to zero. Now put everything into one note. Now, if your vocal is, for example, on G, go 7 semitones up. That's fifth. And you can never go wrong with fifth.
Lean in the pack and you know I'm the guy. I've been a man since the day I arrived. I never play, I find truth in the lies.
You can, of course, render it and run it through it again and change the note.
Wanna with me, go over your rights. Here with a mission, you hear in the scene. I go when I blow, they say they arrived. I never play, I find truth in the lies.
You can get so freaking creative with this function here. That's what I did for our full mixing course.
Lean in the pack and you know I'm the guy. I've been a man since the day I arrived. I never play, I find truth in the lies. You wanna with me, go over your rights. Here with a mission, you hear in the scene. I go when I blow, they say they knew me. I'm new, can do it all as a routine. This is the sound that I made with the team.
I bet you haven't seen this one yet. So you have a dry vocal and we want to make it exciting.
All my life, people have been telling me what I'm not because they don't want to share their identity with me. Because my identity is a lot of things.
So first thing we'll do to make this vocal exciting would be to add some reverb.
All my life, people have been telling me what I'm not because they don't want to share.
Of course, we would make it sidechain, but now look at this. We're going to reverse the vocal, make sure that the reverb is on, render it, enable the insert effects, and now we're going to reverse it again.
All my life, people have been telling me what I'm not because they don't want to share their identity with me. Because my identity is a lot of things.
And after that, we can apply simple sidechain reverb preset from our free pack so you have some wet effect after the vocal.
All my life, people have been telling me what I'm not because they don't want to share their identity with me. Because my identity is a lot of things.
Take a listen to this loop. Pretty good, right? Now I'd like to add some reverb, so I'll use Convolver. Now into Convolver you can put any sample, and by default inside of it we have some average reverb. But as soon as you load some vocal, for example, we can cut it like that and stretch it, equalize it a little bit. Try a different sample. Pretty amazing. Also try applying it on a percussion sample. This one is a complete game changer. Go to stamps and choose literally any chord. I like minor ninth. Make a simple progression. I will also add a bass line, and now it sounds pretty bad, but if you hit Alt plus K and choose, for example, minor scale, it will stick to the scale and you can change the voicings right here. This is incredible. So you already know this technique of making new melodies out of melody loops, but there's a different approach that can change everything dramatically. You would go and open it in Fruity Slicer and play with it. But there's this one little feature that can go unnoticed in front of your eyes, and that is simply reversing the sample. Now, after you reverse that, go and consolidate it, and now go open it in Fruity Slicer. Now I like to go with beat slicing, and now I can come up with really cool stuff. Although I think it works best on vocals. If If you'd like to learn music production from complete ground up, check our beginner to intermediate full start to finish course, or if you're already an advanced user, we also get courses for you. If you like this video, share it with a friend and hit the like button for YouTube algorithm. Don't forget to subscribe and see you in the next video.